One group of fans is just as excited for halftime as they are for the game. KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry shows us the drill team from Nebraska ready to steal the show.
Well, they don't have helmets or pads, but they got pom-poms and a lot of spirit. 39 high school girls from Columbus, Nebraska are getting ready to dance during the Capital One Bowl halftime show.
5, 6, 7, 8, up, up. Nice.
We don't really know what it feels like to have like 360 crowd. So we're just kind of like, whoa, this is going to be really big. So take like your little crowd times like 300. And that's how big it would be for us.
It was a lot of hard work, but a lot of the work that we did to get here was fun too.
I envision being super nervous when we go onto the field, but when you have so much adrenaline when you're performing in front of a crowd like that, it's going to be a real rush.
Their community pride, and they represent Columbus, and on the national level, I think that is awesome. And also their smiles when they're performing. I have got goosebumps right now. I'm so proud of them.
Coming up tonight at 6, more team spirit as Husker fans gather here to rally for the Big Red. In Orlando, Melissa Fry, KETV News Watch 7.